Hello everyone, there are two parts in this video. First one is parasitic symbiosis milestone breakdown and second one is yellow jacket register orb opening. So first let's get started with parasitic symbiosis milestone. So here are the points. I have excluded arena because arena is filled with black orders and I don't have anything for myself. I don't have anything to fight black order to get extra points. So that will be limited points for me. But I am getting rest of the points from blitz and raids. So let's check out the calculation. Here is the calculations. The event will run for 10 days. So every day we will get 5200 or fragments, which may give us some gear 15 items, but don't be hopeful. We have got a few orbs from daily login reward and here we can get 52,000 shards fragments, which will give us 26 orbs. So keep your expectations low in this. Now let's see, go to the milestone breakdown. In Ultima 7, I have full symbiotes and I am also losing some battles just to get points. For each battle with 5 symbiotes will give us 12 points and I spend more than 10 energy, but I have for the calculation purpose I have kept it to 10 battles, so it will give us 120 from Ultima 7. And then arena, as I said before, I don't use symbiotes for arena, so it will be 15 points. And gamma, you can get some points if you are on outside lanes, but for me it is only 9 points. And blitz with symbiotes, for each battle we get 11 points. And we will need to do 7 blitz battles with symbiotes. That will give us 77 points, which is 221 points, which will cover all the milestones. So blitz is the only factor and it is not a tough one because you can easily get these points. Now that's the calculation for daily milestone achievement. Now let's go to orb opening for yellow jacket and see what we get. A first drop is to mark guard, second is to register yellow jacket, one Zemo. Okay, purple drop, but it is Thor and a dupe. Two War Machine, one Jessica Jones, a blue drop, but it is a dupe, I think. Yes, it is a dupe. A gold drop, oh, and it is Hawkeye. No, not happy with it. Hand sentry to registers, to register Thor. I don't get good drops in especially the featured character drops in this regular orb drops. That's really disappointing, but I got a 6 register. That is a good thing. Could have been anyone, like a legendary character, Black Bolt, 6 red stars, but did not get it. So let's continue. All 2 red stars, now Pyro. I am getting all green drops, mostly. I got a 6 red star and a 4 red star. Although it is a dupe and unwanted, but it is a 6 red star is a 6 red star. Here 1 red star yellow jacket. I could have used a 4 or higher red star. That's all I got. Thank you for watching. If you have liked my video, then please hit the like and subscribe button.